Today we go over an update for Solo, a Star Wars story. This is Mike Zero here. If you guys are new to the channel, do make sure to subscribe to see future Star Wars content. Now the Han Solo movie is just around the corner from its release date on May 25th. We got the second trailer. Everything is looking awesome in my opinion. And looking forward, I really cannot wait to see all the TV spots that are actually going to be rolling out in early May, leading to its release date on May 25th. Now, looking at all of this today, we actually just learned of the running time of the movie, all thanks to a listing on Cannes Film Festival, and the running time of Solo, a Star Wars story is going to be 2 hours and 15 minutes. So it's going to be a little bit shorter than that of Star Wars The Last Jedi, which I believe maxed out at 2 hours and 30 minutes. So Solo, a Star Wars story is just about as long as The Last Jedi. It's just short by 15 minutes, which most likely includes a little bit of the ending and the credits, etc. Now, the fact that, you know, this is going to be a movie that's 2 hours plus centering around the character of Han Solo really does give a whole lot of time for this character to evolve. Now, I don't know if you guys knew about this, but in this movie, the movie spans 6 years. And the reason as to why it spans 6 years is to show the evolution of Han Solo's personality. So my assumption is that in the very beginning, when they are exploring the first year, this is where you're going to see Han Solo in a completely different state, right? Completely fresh. And then maybe as we go through the years, you're going to see Han Solo being brought into this world that shapes him into the man that we all know and love in the original trilogy, which should be pretty cool and unique. And the fact that that could very well be a tie-in in and on itself into Star Wars A New Hope, showing how Han Solo essentially, you know, sculpted himself into the man that we know in A New Hope, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. So I think that, you know, when you're looking at the Solo movie, he's going to be going through a lot of things, and who knows what's going to happen. We do know that Kira is a lifelong friend of his. They actually grew up together on the planet Corellia, and they did whatever they had to do to survive on, you know, the streets of Corellia. They had to do whatever they could. In Han Solo, you know, he's been running scams on the streets since he was 10, if you listen to that teaser trailer. So it's really interesting to know, though, guys, that this movie will be spanning 6 years. 2 hours and 15 minutes is enough time for me to see Han Solo's life evolve throughout those years. Now, again, though, he will actually start off in his early 20s into his mid-20s when it comes to this movie. So in A New Hope, I believe he's like, what, 32, 33, something around those lines. So, anyways, guys, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think about all of this in the comment section. And if you guys did enjoy the content for today, do make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video to support the channel. I thank you also very much for the kind support, and I'll catch you guys next time.